Okay guys, today I'm going to be talking about a topic which is a new world record by Yu Sheng. The internet has been going absolutely crazy about this. And yes, it is a very crazy solve. As 3.47, there was a lot of luck involved in 3.47, and still it was a proper solve with a legitimate shuffle. Felix Mdegs is now no longer the world record holder. And yeah. So Yu Sheng got a Sune double PLL skip, which is just crazy luck. And yeah, so now that he's got the world record, one interesting thing about it is he normally averages about 9-10 seconds. So since when did he get this new 3.47 second solve? It was just crazy. And many people didn't believe this because one, it was done in China. And two, no one had recorded it, and he hadn't recorded it. So many people thought, no, it's a fake. And the camera recordings were very bad quality. But WCA has approved it, so yeah, it's an official world record now. And he also has his own YouTube channel, which I don't have any idea how he does. Maybe using a VPN in China or something. I don't know, but... yeah, so Felix Mdegs sadly is no longer the world record holder, and Yu Sheng is the new one. He used a Qi EQ and to do it, and he got a big prize of money for that. So yeah, thanks for watching, and hope you enjoyed, and continue watching these videos, and subscribe to me right now.